My name is Scott Kuhns. I'm a scientist working in the biopharmaceutical industry, and I'm going to share a few words with you about precision medicine. Today, it's clear that there is tremendous genetic diversity among patients. In fact, there are on average 3 to 4 million differences in the genomes from one patient to the next. And those differences are manifested in everything from our outward appearances to how we respond to medical treatment. Precision medicine is a different approach when it comes to considering how to treat a patient with regards to prescribing medication. It recognizes that every patient is an individual, and it requires that doctors treat their patients as individuals and not regard them as an average or a representative of an aggregated data set that comes from population drug studies, for example. And it's also an alternative to the conventional way of thinking about drug design, which holds that everybody could or should receive the same treatment and be expected to respond in the same manner. The promise of precision medicine is stemming from the rapid advancement in our understanding of the genetic component to disease origin and progression, and the genetic component to response to therapeutic intervention. That means there's an opportunity now to understand the genotypes and phenotypes of our patients in advance and treat them accordingly. So precision medicine is a very different way of thinking about medicine. It allows us to tailor the choices of how and when to treat a patient so that everybody can receive the same benefit and the same desired therapeutic outcome rather than receiving the same treatment. And ultimately, it's for the betterment of the patient.